With a crested head, black mask around its eyes, and brilliant red body, the northern cardinal is one of the most famous birds in North America. It is a mid-sized songbird that lives in wooded areas and has a distinct orange beak shaped perfectly for eating seeds, which make up the majority of its diet. The northern cardinal does not migrate. It is a year-round resident whose range extends from southern Canada to Mexico on the eastern half of the continent. The plumage of the male's feathers is much brighter and more vibrant than that of the females it is trying to attract. It learns its song, so the tune of the cardinal will vary by region. This beautiful bird is named after the cardinals in the Roman Catholic Church who wore red robes and caps. It is the state bird in 7 states: North Carolina, West Virginia, Ohio, Illinois, Indiana, Kentucky, and Virginia.